A man is dead after he was hit while walking on a road near Percy Priest Lake last night. It happened on Smith Springs Road near Castlegate Drive. Police say a car hit Perry Reed. The driver said she didn't see him. An officer said she showed no signs of driving under the influence. Reed was taken to Vanderbilt, where he later died. Another